Well, W.E. Winters Park in Tyler is officially closed as of today for renovations. So from now until the end of 2024, the Tyler Parks and Rec Department will close the park on Peach Avenue to families. Work includes upgrades to the playground, restrooms, and pavilion, as well as a parking lot, with the first phase set to be completed in the next 4 months. The second set of renovations to amenities and multi-purpose courts, that'll happen at a later date.